Alright, here we go again with part 4 of, I think it's part 4, of Last of Us Part 2. Hope you guys are enjoying them. I sure am. Yeah, let's get straight into it. Oh no, I think we've got the long ways from loading screen. Yeah. Damn. Maybe I'll start making videos. Start recording them after this. I think when we left off, we were with DINA in Seattle, I believe. Just go to the big gate. Got two buildings to check for fuel. What are we getting fuel for again? Can't remember, I guess we'll find out. So yeah, we checked the courthouse for fuel. There's a few zombies and stuff in there, and now we are. It was empty, so now we're gonna find the dome. So let's go.
Fuel distribution. Here we go. Fedra secured the shit out of this booth. Austin always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Oh, there you go.
Dropped all of them.
I like this.
Yeah,
looks that way. Should have been. Sick. That was a lot more fun than doing stuff stealthily, I must say. As much as I like being stealthy assassin. slowly sneak over here. Crap, alright, there we go. Very fun.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, we would have cleared this place up. Maybe they didn't make it here.
Alright, we've got more ammo there. Yeah, there's that one. Same from there. So, I'll hold the whole thing.
This place is a synagogue. How can you tell? One, there are no decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst my flames just now. Bursting the flames? It's just a dumb joke. Yeah, unlike your other ones. You shut it.
Yay.
This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to the synagogue all the time. Found the gas. Just need to get back. Okay. You're saying? Yeah. So this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time. Do you still pray? Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when I left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does he help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
Rightio. Let's get out of here. Doors locked. Okay. Sorry, I think I said this last video, but I know there's a background noise, but I can't really do anything about it. Fortunately, yeah, sorry about that. The PS4 fan is insane. I'll have to clean it at some point. But yeah, doing my best. Oh, what have we got there? How do we get up there? Ooh. Damn, I'm smart. If you played Last of Us 1, and you're playing Last of Us 2, you'll probably know very easily how to do stuff. Like this. It's basic Last of Us stuff.
What's this? Well, this is the Torah. The what? It's a scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would flip for this. The woman used in Mexico. That's burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
That's it. Oh, a little bit of a snuffly
hey,
nose.
You know I can get to the other balcony with this. okay. Ellie, careful. It's okay. It's holding.
Nailed it.
Nothing to it. Mommy, no. Right.
Okay, we get it. You can do it first try.
Okay, gate. Could be a while before we run into Eddie and friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. Good point.
Very light. For that building, at least.
onward, Shimmer.
Alright, now where?
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Really?
Messed up. What would you do to the toilet?
How do they get inside these places? I hate that shit.
Let's get maintenance in on that.
What's this?
Barcos.
It says Barcos on it. Should we get this gas back to the truck? Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
What was it? Let's go check it out. Wow. Oh crap. Alright, where is that password looking for? Oh, it's just down here. Okay. Is this it?
Thank you.
Oh. Okay. Cool chill out spot. Ooh, holster. Let's go. That'll be helpful. I want to find out how to look at that.
This place must be old. I don't think anybody's been here in years. It's a good
one. I don't hold it, that's right. Yeah, we'll go then.
Hey, you nervous at all?
Uh-huh.
After everything you found out about the WLF, I see more organizing than that's supposed to. Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to
move. Oh, right.
Exactly.
Okay. Hey, value music shop.
Should we check
the supplies?
Is that right?
Yeah.
Anyway.
Oh, that's it.
Right. We should get back to the fact that we're going to be in the day. Yeah. See if we can find those WLF sir.
We don't want to jet stuff. Yeah. Yeah, it's going to be dark. All right, we'll go. Well, it's gonna get dark anyway. Oh, I don't want to do that. There you go. Down next road. To the left, alright. Let's Charge generator. Hey, which one is this? These two. Right. Five, three, four, five. Oh, there's some zombie roomies.
You see that? Infected just hopped off fence.
What?
Means we can get in that way. Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something? I don't know what's going on.
Wait, this fence? So they hopped this way. Are you sure about that? Can you hear that? Yeah, look, there's a way up there. When? Oh, melee! No, right, no. Need the code. Wait, let's see if I can slightly see that code. Something three. Yeah, nah. Nah, yeah, nah, yeah, nah, nah, yeah. Nah, nah. Nah. Oh, this one. Oh my god. I think we all know what I should do with these guys. Is that all of them, or...? There's another one over there. Oh. Yeah, where are those going? Oh, now they're on fire. Can you just light on fire, please? Yeah, let the fire spread. Yeah, die. Yep, that's it. That's the way. Yeah, no. No, that wasn't supposed to happen. Well. Now what? You shoot him, or...? Let's go, Ryan. Let's go. No! What? What is that? What is that? Alright, good. Why that's there. Fuck it. Cool. That's just it. What are you looking at? I was trying to read it. Off the paper. Find out. Get out on the edge.
I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's look for an open building. Preferably with no infected. No WLF.
Why not?
Wolves.
How about it?
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Yeah.
Not really.
I
should eat some.
Holy crap. That's a dead horse.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
The poor horse. Shema! Oh, that's made me even more angry. Where's John Wick when you need him?
You two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one.
Yeah, Jordan.
What the fuck is this?
Retard.
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah. This girl was there. What? They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold on. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
She give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them and we'll kill them.
Can you just think for yourself?
Uh-oh, so I'm about to die. And it's not me.
Come here. Dina!
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Ellie. Come on, Ellie. Come on, Ellie. Come on. Ow. Yeah, what?
Are you okay? Mostly. Ellie.
Should've just shot her.
Ellie. We should go. Somebody would've heard the gunshots. Look. She's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know. Come on!
Stop with this. Ow! That didn't work.
Let's go. How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Should I heal? Alright, we'll cough them. No, I'll be right. For now, at least.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms!
Pin her down!
On it!
Messed up! Oh crap. Definitely should heal up now. Can we take ammo from the gun? Ow! Ow! Hang that pump. That's gonna leave a mark, isn't it? The last one.
She's pinned down.
Messed up. Do stop me.
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Huh. You guys just go over there. You have fun. No, I guess you're first, actually. Change my mind.
Oh,
up, pussy. Bye bye. Cool thing you can do in this game, it's not smart, but if you look closely there, Ellie holds the gun to his head. If you just pull the trigger, you shoot him. Oh, great. Love that. How many more? Ouch.
Colin's fucking dead.
Damn right he is. Go next.
Look everywhere. Go.
Alan? I'll see what's up.
I'll keep an eye out.
Ben's dead. I'm happy to have combat with you. Ouch. Give my ammo.
Fuck off, dickheads!
Ouch.
Fuck, there's a lot of them.
My ammo on me. Ooh. Rock one, I really like that. Damn right.
Come on, talk to me.
I see you.
Emma? Hey, stop messing around. Go see what's up.
On it.
There we go. You shooted me! That hurted!
That's all of them. Let's not
find out. He's just sleeping. Any more ammo I can pick up? No. Do you need logos? Oh yeah, there's just something around us. Right, now where? Okay. Where they came from? The fob. I don't know what that one says. Bring all these ones. Kill all trespassers. Ah. He was right. He should be dead. Alright, let's get going. Got a working car. Oh, doggos! I don't want to kill a doggo. That's evil, I gotta kill a doggo. Oh, that's right, I've never seen that in a trailer too.
We need to get to the street.
Ooh, I'll take that. What else? Right.
You think she's still there? I'm gonna find out, right? So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way. Okay. Let's go that way out. Of course.
So, these are the wolves. They're really old. Yeah, they are. Do you think they were going to need as many of them? Kelly said this was a possibility. Is that changing again for you? No?
Beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face off.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish?
It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
Was I missing? Yeah.
Hey, check this out.
What?
What do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It
must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then the Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these little fuckers.
Good question.
Yeah.
Was she the one? Is she the one with the braid?
No. The only thing I remember about her was the sound of the crying and the sadistic fuck's face when she lost her mind.
So, how do you know her?
I don't know if she knows. I don't know where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joe said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances?
High. Wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joy lost.
Yes, sir.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Peaceful.
Let's see.
What is our thing saying over here? I don't know. Oh yeah? Oh, that was. See the look in her eye? That was, yeah, she knew she was dead.
I think so.
Damn.
Good.
That was intense.
You recognize any of them? Man, this QZ is huge, right? It's pretty massive. You think the wolves are spread out all over it? I sure hope not.
Where?
She has to do it. You're fucking crying. It's rough.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Can we give you some advice, though?
Shoot.
Yes. Shut up.
Jesus, you were somewhere back there. How many guys did they seem looking for her?
Alright, well, I'm almost basically out of ammo. Let's see if these guys have any more. More in there. No. Well, that was a big fight. Oh no. I think that's closing in for that video. Well, that was a long one. I think that's a bit over an hour. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm really enjoying this. Excited to proceed with this game, and I hope you guys are too. And Hope you're enjoying it, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.